The thyroid is composed of hypoechoic and echonormal islets. The lobe has numerous small discrete lesions divided by hypoechoic bands. This is the micronodular or microlobular form of Hashimoto's thyroiditis. Vascularity can be detected according to the fibrous bands. The left lobe has a similar appearance. This presentation should not cause concern. These small discrete islets do not correspond to true nodules. The size of these areas is between 3 to 12 millimeters.